Hello dear students, welcome back to my channel The Learner's Digest. My name is Divya Khati and today I'm here with yet another chapter for you all, and the name of the chapter is The Marathon of Hope. So this is a true story based on the life of Mr. Terry Fox, and it's a very interesting story, and I'm sure after reading this story all of you are going to get inspired and motivated by Terry Fox. Okay, so let's start with our chapter. It's in page number 110 of your English book. I hope everyone has the English books right in front of you all. And before we start, please do like, share and subscribe to this channel, because these chapters are really going to be helpful for you during this season of COVID and pandemic and online classes. So please don't forget to subscribe. So let's start with our chapter. Please open your books and let me read the chapter for you all first. The Marathon of Hope, the story of Terry Fox. So Terry Fox was born in, I'm going to read the chapter like I do usually, and then I'm going to explain it to you in very simple words. This is quite a long chapter, but it's interesting, trust me. So Terry Fox was born in 1958 in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. When he was 10 years old, the family moved to Port Coquitlam, British Columbia. There, Terry grew up with his brothers, Fred and Daryl, and his sister, Judith. They were a close, loving family. Terry thought of himself as an average guy. Yes, he was average in every way but one. Terry loved a challenge. Once he started something, he simply would not give up until he had seen it through. Terry set himself many challenges as he was growing up. Basketball was one of them. Terry was small for his age, but he was determined to make it to the school team. Okay, so let's do till here. Terry Fox was born in 1958 in Winnipeg in Manitoba, Canada. It's given over there. Okay, so he was born in Canada. And when he was 10 years old, his family moved to Port Coquitlam, British Columbia. Okay, it's about his family. And he had two brothers named Fred and Daryl, and the Irabainitio Judith. Okay, and they were a close, loving family, like however all of us are. Okay, so what happened? Terry thought of himself as an average guy. Average, what do you mean by an average guy? So average means someone who is not so excellent and not so bad in something. Okay, so he was average, medium khalke, mediocre banche nahi hai na. So he considered himself as an average guy, and he was average in every way. He was not so good in studies also, he was not so bad also, he was okay type. Okay, so this to ala cha hamile ki bancha average student bancha hai na. So but he loved challenges. Okay, so Terry loved challenges, and the whatever things he wanted to do, or like if someone would give him some challenge, ulai chai yo garera dikha ta bhanera bhanyo bhane tale to garnu hi sakdainas bhanne type ko ulai challenge kosale throw gare bhane chai he would take it up so nicely, and then he would challenge himself that no, I can do this bhanera ule tyo kura garthai garthyo. He would never give up. Okay, so that was one good quality which Terry Fox had. Okay, and basketball was one of them. Okay, so now he was challenging himself to play basketball. So let's see what happens. One day, Terry and his friend Doug Allward were having a chat after school. Terry suddenly jumped up. "Come on, Doug," he said. "Enough of the sitting around. Let's go practice some basketball shots before dinner." By the way, Doug asked as they played, "What did the coach say when you went for the tryouts today?" "Ah, nothing much," mumbled Terry. "You seemed pretty upset after school. He must have done something," said Doug. Terry sighed. "Coach said I'm too short for basketball. He thinks I'd be better off wrestling." What the coach didn't know was that telling Terry he couldn't do something was just the kind of challenge that would make him go out and find the way to do it. Okay, so के भएछ अरे वान डे आफ्टर स्कुल एज दे वर सिटिङ टेरीको एउटा फ्रेन्ड थियो हिज नेम वाज डग ओके सो हि टोल्ड डग कम अन लेट्स डु सम बास्केटबल सर्ट्स ओके आइ एम स्योर अल अफ अस अल अफ यु अल आर फेमिलियर विथ द स्पोर्ट बास्केटबल इट्स क्वाइट फेमस होइन सो टेरीलाई पनि पुरै खेल्नु मनपर्थ्यो अरे बास्केटबल एन्ड देन वान डे हि सेड हिज फ्रेन्ड लेट्स प्ले बास्केटबल सर्ट्स बिफोर डिनर लेट्स ट्राई आउट बास्केटबल भनेर भनेछ अरे एन्ड देन हिज फ्रेन्ड आस्क्ड वाट डिड द कोच टेल यु बास्केटबल कोच टेल यु today when you went for basketball tryouts because you all know the schools will have their own basketball teams and all that haina anta tyo team ma select hunu ko lagi chai you all need to try out give a try out haina anta tesma chai janda feri coach ko ma janu parcha ni ta and the coach selects the players so Terry also had gone because he was interested in basketball tei karan chai dog le sodhyo coach le timilai ke bhanyo bhanera bhanda feri chai He said nothing much the coach said I'm too short to play basketball bhanera bhanisare haina then he said why don't you coach le chai Terry lai ke bhanyo instead of basketball play wrestling you'd be fit for wrestling but not basketball because timra height short cha bhanera bhandesare haina but then as we all know that Terry Fox loves challenges haina so what did he do he challenged himself no I am going to play basketball ma chai yo try garchu hi garchu bhanera chai esto khalki challenge Terry Fox le afulai diye chare right so Terry worked harder than ever at his basketball he practiced with Doug changed the page and he even took up cross country running I hate running he confided to Doug but the coach said it would toughen me up to the coach's surprise Terry improved enough to make it to the team he was the last player chosen and he didn't play much in games at first but he kept on improving he finished school with a very good sports career and entered Simon Fraser University there too he made it for the basketball team now see के भयो द कोच हेड टोल्ड टेरी होइन तिमी बास्केटबल खेल्नुको लागि फिट छैन यु हेभ अ भेरी सर्ट हाइट भन्दा टेरी च्यालेन्ज हिमसेल्फ इन टु गेटिङ चोजन फर द स्कुल बास्केटबल टिम एन्ड वाट डिड यु डु हि स्टार्टेड रनिङ ओके रनिङ गर्नु थाले इभन दो हि हेटेड रनिङ ओके सो आई एम अल्सो वान अफ दोज पर्सन हु हेट्स रनिङ मलाई मन पर्दैन कुद्नु सो टेरी स्टार्टेड रनिङ एन्ड देन स्लोली हि स्टार्टेड इम्प्रुभिङ होइन अन्त उसले स्कुलमा फेरि बास्केटबलको ट्राई आउट दिँदाखेरि चाहिँ हि गट सेलेक्टेड फर द स्कुल टिम ओके एन्ड देन he had a very by then he had developed himself as a very good sports person okay school ma pani ule ekdam ramro gare sports ma and then when he passed out from school also he went to Simon Fraser University hai na after school we all go to universities so tya pani he made it to the basketball team because school ma already u khelthyo college ma pani u basketball team ma select bhayo okay and But before he finished his first year at university, something very sad happened. A pain in his right knee had been bothering Terry for weeks. He had ignored it, determined to finish the basketball season. Now suddenly it was so bad he couldn't stand up. Terry's parents took him to the hospital. Tests showed that Terry had cancer. He was going to lose his leg. When the doctor told him, he cried. Okay. So what happened he made it to the university also u pass out bhayo school bara basketball udami he made his career in basketball he had a very bright career right in front of him okay but then college ma basketball khelda khelda it was basketball season okay matches haru hundechu teti bela suddenly what happened Terry ko right knee usko ghora ma chai kaide dekhi ko he was having this pain okay ulai chai pura pain bhairai thyo but he had ignored it like all of us do haina ke ali ali dukhdecha bhane what do we just ignore it haina at ke haina hola bhancha so Terry also did the same okay but then इट हेड बिकम वर्स. त्यो चाहिँ घोडाको उसको त्यो दुखेको चाहिँ एकदम बेसी बढिसकेर चाहिँ सर देन ही ह्याड टु सो इट टु द डक्टर. डक्टरलाई देखाउनै पर्ने भयो किनभने ही कुड नट इभन स्ट्यान्ड अप, उठ्नु पनि नसक्ने भयो. त्यहाँदेखि चाहिँ वाट डिड ही डु, हिज पेरेन्ट्स टुक हिम टु द हस्पिटल एन्ड देन अब हस्पिटलमा डक्टर्स आस्कस टु डु मेनी टेस्ट होइन, टेस्टहरू गरेर नै उनीहरूले त्यो के भएको रहेछ भनेर त्यो डिजिजलाई डायग्नाइज गर्छ. So the doctor told him that Terry had cancer. Okay, so it's so sad because his he had such a thriving career in front of him, and then suddenly he realizes he had cancer. We'll do till here. I'll leave you all curious about the story. So I'll see you all in my next part of the video. And as the drill goes, do like, share and subscribe to this channel. It's really going to be helpful for you all students. And then you all can leave any feedbacks in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to incorporate it in my video. So goodbye and take care.